reason for the guala. With my team, we stay up late. Never let nobody come between me and the pay. But you know I slip paid. Yeah, you know I'm with my gang. We just flexing all designer. Got these diamonds on my rings. Yo, VVS my neck. Catch me running up a check. Yeah, I'm running up a band while I'm running through those hills. I just spent a check and I made it back. I just spent a stack on a billiard back. I just flexed up, I ain't going back. X's on my phone.
Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Welcome back to the channel. Gang Fame Squad.
What is up?
I'm sick as shit. So, there's that. 2,064 of us running around on this channel now. Thank you guys so much for everything. I'm stoked on, like, how quick the channel is growing. Aside from being sick today, we are going to attempt to final wrap Rob's front bumper for his 370Z. Also, the thing has mad wheel gap, so we are going to head it up to Max's and we are going to lower that today as well. So it's gonna be a real chill day. Hopefully I don't die. That's today's vlog, guys. Thank you so much for watching, like always. I will see you guys in a little bit. Bye. We up at Max's. Shit is getting mad repetitive. Rob's car. We'll be putting on the brakes today. As you can see, my man has hella wheel gap. Hella wheel gap. So we're doing springs today. The front vinyl is tearing a little bit on the bumper, so we'll be redoing that. And it's gonna be lit, huh, bud?
What up?
But as you can see, this. Nah. So we're gonna close that up today. It's gonna be raw. Max's car, Mod's car. We out here doing big things. So right now we are taking off all the plastics in the engine bay. For some reason, Nissan decided it'd be a great idea to put the struts underneath the strut bar. So we have to remove all the plastics to get to the bolts to take off the strut bar, and that is how we will access the front struts. All the plastic is off that we need. Now we are going to hit the bolts on the strut bar, remove this, bring it up on the lift, and start taking the wheels off. We'll do the backs first and then the fronts. Yeah, right, Mod? Well, where's the 135?
I'm bringing out like sweats right now.
Where? All the plastic is done. Now the strut bar is out. We're going to be taking off the wheels. We should really do the backs first, but we're just gonna break all the wheels off. And no one gets it. Oh, big lifter. That's obvious. So, springs out. Stock.
shitty 370 spring. Godly H&R spring.
Godly.
That's what everybody has.
Okay.
Your pandemonium. Rob's doing the other side. We got mad heads in here. Front bottom's getting rewrapped. Woo! Shit.
Let me be able to sit high. Introduce myself.
You've already been in these. Remember?
Yeah. Is it on?
It is on.
Hi, my name's Christian. If you're a cute girl, tell me what's up.
Back springs are now done. Whew. Wheels are going back on. Look at this man's. Jesus Christ. All that muscle and nowhere to put it.
I can't find the hole.
Wouldn't be the first time. Baby steps. Slow. Very slow. Oh, hell yeah. Big difference. Roll it. Damn. Check it out real quick. Shit's fire. Finally.
Put a finger in.
Very nice. We just got back to Rob's house. When we were doing this, it was kind of like a race against the clock because Rob had like a dinner that he's now late for, so he is getting chewed out inside of the house. Me, on the other hand, I'm out here, safe and sound, about to take some videos of the Z, show you guys the new fitment. It is so fire. Front bumper got rewrapped. It is very nice. So let me take some photos with this, and then I will catch up with you guys after.
Well guys, that is going to do it for today's episode. Hope you like the rollers. If you did not see, banners are now live on the site. A lot of you guys have been asking. They are here. They're big as shit, but they are online with everything else. If you want to check them out, the link is below. Really close to 2100 subs, so thank you guys for that. Just made my first GGR payment, so if you guys have a little extra change, if you know what I'm saying. But it's Raw. Next week, I'll be in South Carolina for the weekend. Big Nissan event, so I'll be vlogging that as well. Regularly right now, I want to do, because it's still not season yet, I still like to do two videos a week, like Tuesdays and Thursdays on a regular upload schedule. But This is where I'm wrapping this one up today, boys. So I just want to say thank you guys for watching, like always. Sub if you're new, you know, welcome. Gang's always growing. And that's pretty much it. So I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out, boys.
At the condo, getting faded for the weekend. Rolling big dough with my girl in the deep end. In the two-door, riding around, yeah, we speeding. Every day the weekend, I ain't never leaving. Now I'm next up, getting paper with my best friends. I'm a best up, I'm the best, nothing less than. Shawty, what's up? Come on, ride in the S-Class. Backwards in my ride, in a bottle in my left hand. Rockstar shit, I feel like Ozzy. Pull up to the telly, smoking gas in the